Nigeria to his glory. We are supposed to be the leaders in Africa and everywhere in the world. We should be respected. PDP has brought us shame, and we will not continue to retain them in power. APC.